The Claiborne Animal Shelter warning of fake animal control officers this morning. We're told people are going door to door claiming to be with animal control and picking up pets, claiming there's been a complaint. The owners of the animals are told they can pick the pets up at the Claiborne Animal Shelter. The shelter warning not to give them your pet, saying there is no animal control in Claiborne County. If this happens to you, you're asked to call police.